Is that a U.S. polo shirt?
It's polo.
Is it Ralph Lauren?
Ma'am, polo is polo. There's a man with a stick on a horse.
Pause.
Bro, y'all some phony industry pricks, and y'all not even in the industry yet.
I need to change my name?
Elemental? You sound like you're smart enough to rap and be your own DJ.
Elemental? That sounds like one of the lost members of Das Effects.
Elemental? Straight from the underground. Piggity peace, kid.
Change that shit. I am a business manager, and until you have a business to manage, I'm just a friend that knows people.
What's that jab, Zuda?
Yeah. I do his taxes.
Y'all trying to be broke, and I'm trying to get the money. Money, fame. I'm tired of waiting in line to get to the club. I'm sick of watching dudes pop bottles in front of me. And I hate living with my parents.
Boy, what did I tell you about leaving them piss stains on the toilet?
Pop, we want to be where the heat makers are. I want to do stuff for Dipset, Rockefeller.
Someone is not happy to see me.
Damn. Hey, little fella.
These dudes been putting in a lot of grind, while a lot of your so-called hip-hop rap dudes are still sleeping.
I'm just seeing you do your thing.
You have 30 days to find some appointment or find someplace else to live. And get this shit out of my house.
I thought you was a real MC, man.
You got a hit record yet?
Y'all are underground hip hop. Underground.
And I don't need to hear you.
Yo, good?
Yeah.
Rockefeller, Rough Riders, Murder Inc., G-Unit, Cash Money, Dipset, Do Rags and Defeated Caps, Air Force Ones, Throwback Jerseys, Nextels, Two Ways, Flip Phones, 106 and Park. This was the early 2000s. This was New York City. If you wanted to get it popping in the music business, there was no social media. You were handing out your CD, your beat tape, your cassette, whatever you had. Grinding with the hopes that one day you'd get that almighty, elusive record deal. That was the mission. That was the goal. To answer that question, how can I be down? Just play.
This is Gia, she an R&B singer, I'm working on her demo.
Demo? Don't nobody do no demos these days. You got to get shot and do a mixtape like that boy $50.